agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor. The reactor's interlocks must still be active. You need to find a way to...